Yo, peep that parking job.
Guys on the edge of the freaking
He's
world.
on the edge of the world. Yeah, sorry about cutting out, folks. It was in my pocket and it must have just pressed stop. But we'll carry on like nothing happened because we're gonna try and search for this last thrift store.
I think there's actually a couple.
It's loud as shit and we're in Sketchtown.
There's a couple on this street. Oh shit. It's on my feet, just got
the
dusty.
The flops got dusty, the socks. Yo, what up, my old curling club?
Thought that was a thrift store.
Alright, no. Alright, yeah. See you guys later. Hopefully it doesn't shut off again. Oh, shh. Pulling up on what we think is a thrift store. I don't know if it is.
Got a lot of bunk ass furniture.
Says, good as new. Okay, one sec. Hey, what is up, kitty? Aw, cutie.
This may be the furniture. Home of a murder.
No. We just got furniture right now. Oh, it gets deeper. Oh, okay. Look at those runners.
Here for $3.
Oh, get me. Hey! Nah. What up, London Knights? I see you. Wow, this is a really cool store. True. Don't want to break anything. Whoa. Yeah, so we couldn't, there's nothing in this place. And we're dipping. It was technically a thrift store because it is used stuff, but.
It's been real kitty.
But yeah, we can't find anything. Peace out, kitty.
The cat's gonna get cancer.
Oh. Oh, what a cutie. Oh. Good kitty. Let's head out. On the quest for another thrift. Yep, we think we found another thrift.
What up, Tracy?
Literally a thrift run right now. Okay, I think there's some clothing around here. A little tangy smell, like a fruit candy. Yeah, it's a nice little smell. Fresh. I don't know if that dog's legs were working. We got coats here. Go look for vintage. I'll work on this side. What a bush beer. But we got stains on deck. See? Uh-oh. That's 7 years bad luck. Vintage. One of the best pickups we've found here. Well, not a pickup, but just a find.
It's the only thing here.
Got him.
This part is like this material almost.
Yeah.
That's the St. Louis Cardinals.
Oh, yeah. Wait, have you worn it?
No.
Oh, you should.
The St. Louis logo is kind of tattered.
I see. Shout out to my fanny pack gang.
Man, how much is that?
Fannies.
I may call.
Which one?
Oh.
Oh.
I may join the fanny gang.
Join the fanny gang.
Fanny gang.
I got one question. World!
Down the street. Okay. Sell a wooden chair for 50.
If you need furniture for a new home, you come here. $15 for this beauty.
Heading out, didn't pick up anything, but still found, I don't know, a cool Pepsi hat, just didn't pick it up.
What can you do?
on to the next one. We've spotted the thrift from a mile away.
Silky Road.
Silk. Entering another thrift.
Oh, this one's huge.
Wow, this is a massive thrift. Smells like barbecue sauce. That's just it. When you're cooking in the dirt.
They're in love with that cocoa.
When you cook in the dirt. Wait, what's that? We got Ralph.
We got
folks.
Some legit Ralph Lauren.
Oh no.
It would be a wood cop, but it's got some bleach stains.
Bleach. Buzzkill. That is a vintage television, folks. You even have to get this antenna going just like the olden days. Now, who wants to go on a fishing trip? I do.
This is part of my favorite. If it has this on it,
oh, yeah. It's a must. See, he would cop, folks, but it's just a little small. Oh, strip right. Show.
Fishes get you bitches.
Oh, yes. Shout out to Bald Cantu, who will never watch this.
Fishes get you bitches.
Only 2000s kids know. Might be my doormat when I get a house. Oh,
see, this is
$5 each over here.
This is what I'm looking to get. Like, not the scarf part on here.
Oh, yeah, that big.
Puffer jackets, yeah. Are swag.
Nothing like the smell of weed downtown.
Money!
The next Midtown Mercantile, the next thrift we're hitting. Wow, we're on a thrift spree. Yeah, right off the bat, what'd you find?
You got that holy golly checkered snapback.
I'm loving the vintage vibe with this music. Yep, I'm buying my first bed here, folks. It's official. Folks, Owen's going digging.
Nope.
Nope. Now we're going diving. Folks, I'm dying. It literally says vintage baby carriage.
They're not boosting.
They're not boosting at all. And it is vintage.
What do we got here?
Oh my god, we have old magazines. I am in heaven. Yo, shit. I don't think I recorded any of that. Shit. Whatever. I am recording now, but... I don't know if you guys saw that. Basically, we bargained. He bargained big.
We got huge bargains here. They're selling this magazine for 25 cents. Originally retailed for $2.50.
Wow. Trying to predict the future of sports. Jeez. So vintage. Going to that 3D movie? Or?
I got you solving.
Yeah.
I'm solving your problems here, guys. Sneak into a movie, you need those 3D glasses, you can't get them, come here, copies for 5 cents.
Yo, that's how you get in a movie for free, is they think you've already been in. Aww, cute. Psych, that's cheesy. When you can buy an actual jukebox, folks. Look at that, that's sick.
Funky fire. We left there without acquiring anything, but lots of vintage gear.
Let's try and hit this last one right here. Funky Fine.
Funky Fine. That's what I'm talking about. Focus camera. Never mind. Funky Find. Better find something funky if you know what I'm saying. I think she's closed.
Fucking dead stock of shit.
Oh, it's
quick.
Open. It's
Keep
open.
Quick.
Wow. Wow. No clothes, we got out quick. We got out quick. Trying to see my sister Hannah. 1 second.
Hustle.
No. I know, okay, we just missed the light, but that's a perfect segue into the end of this video. It's been a long one, a long set of videos, but this has been the thrift haul number one. Our
number
trip
one.
To the thrifts, plural. So, we'll see you guys later. Out.